बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। दिस इज़ क्लास टू एंड आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर मैमूना अंसारी। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रीड आर इंग्लिश लेसन वी आर ब्रेव फ्रॉम योर कैम्ब्रिज एक्सप्रेस बुक टू। नाउ इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ द लेसन। स्टूडेंट्स, दिस लेसन इज अबाउट टू चिल्ड्रन हु आर स्केयर्ड। व्हाट दे वर स्केयर्ड ऑफ एंड हाउ डिड दे बिकम ब्रेव, लेट्स फाइंड आउट। Now students, open your books to page number 13. Now students, let's start our lesson. Start from line number 1. Nancy was a scared little girl. She had a younger brother, line number 2, called Andrew. He was always scared too. When they slept, line number 3, at night, they held each other's hands. And when the line number 4 wind blew hard, they jumped out of their beds and ran to line number 5 their mother's side. Nancy and Andrew did not know what line number 6 they were scared of. Their parents were very worried. Now students, paragraph number 2 on line number 7. One day their parents had to visit their grandmother in line number 8, another town. The town was not very far away. We will, line number 9, be back before dark. Do not worry, said their father. Line number 10, yes father, they said. But they were already worried, line number 11, and scared. Line number 12, as soon as their parents left, they locked themselves in, line number 13, their room. I am not going out, said Andrew. Me too, said Nancy. Now students, come to the difficult words. On line number 1, scared. Scared means dari hui, ya dara hua, scared. On line number 6, worried. Worried, worried means pareshan. Now students, come to the meanings of this page. Nancy was a scared little girl. Nancy एक छोटी सी डरी हुई लड़की थी. She had a younger brother called Andrew. उसका एक छोटा भाई था Andrew. He was always scared too. वो भी हर वक्त डरा रहता था. When they slept at night, they held each other's hands. जब वो रात में सोते थे तो एक दूसरे का हाथ पकड़ लेते थे. एंड When the wind blew hard, they jumped out of their beds and ran to their mother's side. और जब हवा तेज चलती थी तो वो अपने बिस्तर से भागकर अपनी अम्मी की साइड चले जाते थे. Nancy and Andrew did not know what they were scared of. Nancy और Andrew नहीं जानते थे कि वो किस चीज़ से डरे हुए हैं. Their parents were worried too. उनके पेरेंट्स भी परेशान थे. One day their parents had to visit their grandmother in another town. एक दिन उनके पेरेंट्स को दूसरे कस्बे में उनकी grandmother को विजिट करना था. The town was not very far away. वो कस्बा ज़्यादा दूर नहीं था. We will be back before dark. हम अंधेरा होने से पहले वापस आ जाएंगे. Do not worry, said their father. परेशान मत होना, उनके फादर ने कहा. Yes, father, they said. जी फादर, उन्होंने कहा. But they were already worried and scared. लेकिन वो पहले से परेशान और डरे हुए थे. As soon as their parents left, जैसे ही उनके पेरेंट्स गए, they locked themselves in their room. उन्होंने अपने आप को एक रूम में लॉक कर दिया. I am not going out, said Andrew. मैं बाहर नहीं जा रहा, Andrew ने कहा. Me too, said Nancy. मैं भी नहीं, Nancy ने कहा. Now students, come on page number 14. On line number 1, soon it was dark. Andrew grew hungry and Nancy was hungry too. Line number 3, let's run to the kitchen and get some food, said Nancy. Line number 4, so they ran to the kitchen and ate some bread. After, line number 5, some time, they were thirsty. So they ran to the kitchen, line number 6, again, drank some water and ran back to their room. Line number 7, wait, said Nancy, we are running in and out, but who is chasing us? Line number 9, no one, said Andrew. Now students, come on second paragraph on line number 10. Nancy and Andrew looked at each other and laughed. They laughed because they were no longer afraid. Just then their parents, line number 14, came back. They were happy to, line number 15, see Nancy and Andrew laughing. Line number 16, at last they are brave little, line number 17, children, said their proud mother. Now students, come to the difficult words of this page. On line number 1, dark. Dark means andhera. On line number 5, thirsty. Thirsty means pyasa. On line number 8, chasing. Chasing ka matlab pichha karna. Now students, come to the meaning of this page. Soon it was dark, jald hi andhera ho gaya. Andrew grew hungry and Nancy was hungry too. Andrew ko bhook lagi aur Nancy ko bhi. Line number 3, let's run to the kitchen and get some food, said Nancy. Nancy ne kaha, chalo kitchen ki taraf chalte hain aur thoda khana khate hain. Line number 4, so they ran to the kitchen and ate some bread. तो वो किचन की तरफ भागे और थोड़ी सी ब्रेड खाई. After some time, they were thirsty. थोड़ी देर बाद उनको प्यास लगी. So they ran to the kitchen again, drank some water and ran back to their room. तो वो किचन की तरफ दोबारा गए, थोड़ा पानी पिया और दोबारा अपने कमरे में आ गए. Line number 7, wait, said Nancy. रुको, नैन्सी ने कहा, वी आर रनिंग इन एंड आउट, हम अंदर और बाहर भाग रहे हैं, बट हु इज चेसिंग अस, लेकिन हमारा पीछा कौन कर रहा है. लाइन नंबर 9, नो वन, सेड एंड्रयू, कोई नहीं, एंड्रयू ने कहा. लाइन नंबर 10, नैन्सी एंड एंड्रयू लुक्ड एट ईच अदर एंड लाफ्ड. नैन्सी और एंड्रयू ने एक दूसरे को देखा और हंसे. दे लाफ्ड बिकॉज दे वर नो मोर अफ्रेड, नो लॉन्गर अफ्रेड. वो हंसे क्योंकि अब वो डरे हुए नहीं थे. जस्ट देन देयर पेरेंट्स केम बैक, उसके फौरन बाद उनके पेरेंट्स आ गए. दे वर हैप्पी टू सी नैन्सी एंड एंड्रयू लाफिंग. वो नैन्सी और एंड्रयू को हंसते हुए देखकर खुश हुए. लाइन नंबर 16, एट लास्ट दे आर ब्रेव लिटिल चिल्ड्रन, सेड देयर प्राउड मदर. आखिरकार वो छोटे से बहादुर बच्चे थे, उनकी अम्मी ने फख्र से कहा. स्टूडेंट्स, होपफुली यू हैव अंडरस्टूड एंड एंजॉयड द लेसन. थैंक यू, स्टे सेफ, अल्लाह हाफिज़.